Hi, I'm Liz Waid, bringing you Spotlight's Word of the Day. Today's word is chair. This word comes from the program Growing Chairs. The word chair is a noun. It means a seat for one person that has a back and often four legs. Here's chair in a sentence from this program. It took Monroe a long time to test how to grow trees into chairs. In the comments below, try using the word chair in your own sentence. And join us next time for another Spotlight Word of the Day.